Seriously, what is somebody supposed to do? Video cards out, plugged into the HDMI. I took the battery out, cleaned the CMOS, and I got no display. It's not a static charge. I live on a linoleum floor. What the hell's the problem? None of the ports work either. It won't even do this or have enough power to go to here. This doesn't turn on if the video card's on. What's wrong with it?